okay, maybe that should help with the overloading of my encoding. Just like, there. Dude, I am going through so many. It bugs me. It bugs me why everything has to go so wrong. Like, but whatever, whatever. We can do it, we can keep going. Ow, ow, get up my boy. Get up my boy. I believe in you. Don't fail me. This hammer, I need to get rid of it. It's not helping me. And from there, I need to dive! Ah, shoot! Get in the tank, get in the tank, get in the tank, get in the tank, get in the tank! Blow this thing up. Ow. Ow. Get in the tank. Just get in the tank. Just get in the tank and kill this man. Is he still shooting? He is still shooting. Let's just leave. We don't have time for these fools. We really don't. These guys are bad. These guys are very bad. They're burning each other, and I like that. There. Let's go. Crap. I will burn you. Don't underestimate me. God dang it. I'm faster than you. You can't beat me because I'm faster than you. Okay, clearly that isn't working. There we go. Don't worry. We will be back with a vengeance. No, believe me when I say this. The next part will be better. It will be 100 times better than what this, like, crapshoot is right now. Like, look, I'm not that rusty. It is just a plethora of factors playing against me. Like, I've got the odds stacked against me today. And sometimes it's like that. Yeah. It's fine. Now, if I get a phone call, yeah, this is screwed. There we go. Ow. I'm disappointed in you! No, ow. Take this tank. Take the tank. And do good. Do a good job. You're not doing a good job. Get out. 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 Just get out of the tank. They blew up the tank. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. That ain't good. Ow. Get over here. Just get over here. Just get over here. I just can't. I can't with you today, dude. Why? Why would you let them do that? He didn't even turn around. He just, like, sat there. Al is, like, literally fighting me today, and I don't get it. He won't listen to me. Anyway, I think we are going somewhere good. Or did we skip that entire area? Dude, we skipped that entire area. That was not a good idea. We didn't skip that entire area. I lied. We just ended up back. We ended up, like, closer to them, I guess. Well, that was a nice room, though. That was a nice room, though. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, so... with that, I think I can run through here because there's... Oh god, that cannonball is gonna hit me where it hurts. Sophie, stay there. Stay there. Stay safe. I will be right back. He just sat there and let himself get blown up. That's funny. They're targeting the robot. Who in the world is... Ow. That hurts. You have blinded my ear. Did I almost say you have blinded my eyes? Not my eyes. My ears. I'm stupid. That needs to be a quote now. You have blinded my ears. God dang it. God dang, I'm bad. Anyway, we are almost done. Don't worry. Your suffering will be over soon. We're almost done. We have only a few rooms left. And that is it. Just stand there. Just stand there. Don't do anything. Making sure there's nothing that I can break. Look. Now. Just gotta get that noise in there. Just make sure you got it. Yeah. I didn't have it. Dude, watching myself fail this badly, it pains me so much because it's like I could be doing better. I know I can do better because I have done better. I can't let this get the best of me. What? Wait, that's not how that... Or is it how that works? I can't believe I'm forgetting how... I don't know how that term... I've said it before. I think that's it. Yeah, I won't let this get the best of me. I'm pretty sure that's how that is. Ed, do not move from that spot. Thank you. Alrighty. Now look, if I fail that, I'm probably not gonna go back for it. It's gonna be real here, real talk. Real stuff. I'm not going back for that. Alright. Okay. We got that in one go. That's a good thing. It is showing that I am getting over this, like, little thing that's been going on. Al, come back to me, boy. I shall bring you back with the power of alchemy. There we go. Okay. I'm feeling good about this. Feeling good about this run. Fine. Break this man. I shall kill myself. What? I didn't say anything. I didn't say that. Ow. Whatever, it's worth it. Okay. He lit the box on fire. He did it to himself. Okay, yeah, that is Sophie. For a second, I thought the game just glitched out. I thought the game just glitched out and there was a cat sitting there. I'm kind of lucky that doesn't hurt me. At least I don't think it does. Like, I'll look back at the footage and see, but I don't think that hurt me at all. Okay, good. We're recording because, oh my god, I thought I wasn't recording for a second there. Ah, man. This is a tough one, man. Today has been a rough day. And it hasn't even started yet, by the way. Now we're gonna say forget about them, and we're gonna run. We're gonna run, alright? We can't run. I forgot that we can't run. I forgot that we can't run away from this. Wait, what? What was that? He just like blasted the ball with fire. The other guy tried to land on top of it and then he just ended up floating in the air. That's like the first time I've seen that happen. Wow. I never knew that you could do something like that. Dang it. There's a door there's a door right next to us. Why? I know there was an extra room. I could have gone in there and gotten something. Alrighty. So, right now, something weird's about to happen to her.
Sophie?
Yurusanai.
The devil was speaking to her again. I have as of yet to... Well, yes. That's her name. That is her name, okay? But I am questioning as to how she became... the way she is, that's my problem. I'm sort of like, was she a sacrifice? Or was she it the whole time? Stop it! Close! Hello? Yeah.
Ojo-na-onna-da! Kakusazu-ni-haki! Omae-no-chikara-no-himitsu-wa-nan-da?
前に聞いても無駄のようだな。仕方がない。ならば代わりにお前の娘よ。
助けに参りました。そのお体は。
我々は裏切られたのです。ベルザ様が救った民によって。ベルザ様、お許しください。王に脅されて仕方なかったのです。
もうここには来ないでください。あなたがいると王に知れたら、私たちを巻き込まないで。
何をしに来た、この魔女め。お前がいるから我々が苦しめられる。早く出て行く。出て行け。
あの魔女を殺せ。じゃなきゃ俺たちが殺されちまうぞ。あいつが災いをもたらしたんだ。
私の大切な全て奪った。許さない。絶対に許さない。
大丈夫、何でもないわ。二人とも行きましょう。声はベルサの記憶。でもどうして私にベルサの声が。
Okay, hopefully I can just get through this with no problem at all. Okay, don't step on that switch. Figure out something here. Yep, I know what to do. Just step on the switch, wait for it to retract, and bring it back. Let me just look right here, see what's going on. Nope. I don't think this is gonna be. This is the last room. I'm pretty sure. Let's just redo this whole thing. That's really all I need to do. Take a step back. Think about this. Because right now, this is not happening. Which wall does that go through? I don't know. So, my best guess is green button here. But then there's a green button there. Okay, I think I got it. So,
that blue hits that one. I get on that side, he runs back, he hits that button, and then I go through. That's how that... means he'd have to run over here, hit this one.
This is gonna be tough. Okay, so
that button brings that out.
This button hits that one.
That brings that one down. Now I just have to go to the other side, sneak through, and hit the green button. Oh, man. Yep, that was a brain teaser, but whatever.
I just had to get my mind right in order to do this. That's really all that was. I'm pretty sure there's a save point before I exit, so yeah. That's... Yep. Perfect. So they discovered something. And we're gonna have to go through. Let's make sure there's nothing here. See you next time.